courts give Trump a possible path through a legal minefield on immigration. Developments on the president's travel ban and efforts to end the Deferred Action for Childhood Arrivals program signaled that he could find a new way to counter the legal resistance to his crackdown.